Okay. Hi, it's me. Not really, but sorta. I'm playing Stairs. It's just called Stairs. Not sure what it's about. It looks creepy. I don't know, you're like a journalist and you have like a camera, but I don't know what's gonna happen. Sorry if I am sniffling. My nose is really running right now. I don't know why. So I apologize for that. And also if I'm talking quietly, my family's home and everything, so I'm trying to be a little quiet. But okay, so I'll start. Yes. Look, there they are. There's them stairs.
My name is Christopher Adams. Freelance journalist looking for a new story and someone to sell it to. Lately, I've been looking into three missing people, but with no luck. Valerie Berkeley, James Reed, and Jean Jowers Remens. Berkeley was allegedly kidnapped by the other two and is presumed dead. There was no ransom, though, no exchange. All three simply went missing for 3 years. Until now. Police found the body of a young female yesterday in the old factory outside of town. According to my contact, it was Berkeley, killed by strangulation. So why would a kidnapping victim turn up dead 3 years later? Are Reed and Remen still involved somehow? I'm on my way to the factory now. If nothing else, I'll get some photos before anybody else does.
Okay then. Wow! It's so pretty! Can't jump. West. Oh! Oh! Okay. That's how you get my camera. I take pictures of these flowers. Yes. How do I zoom? I want to zoom. I love taking pictures of flowers. Let's go. Look. A little hand. My notes. I found the way to the factory through walking path. Should be close now. Alright. So my... Oh! Okay. Where are these? What are these? What is this? Go back to the... Go back. Goddamn. I should have read that. Okay, well. I don't know what this is. Are these pictures? I don't know. Oh, jeez. Alright. Going this way. Oh, there's some more flowers. So pretty. I love flowers. Oh, doesn't matter which way we went. Well, finally. So this is my second, I don't know if this is scary or just, like, creepy game. I got a couple others. This game is on Steam, by the way. I don't remember how much it was. I made the mistake of looking on the little, discount section at like 2 a.m. and got a bunch of games. A couple of them were just like $1. I think this one. Oh, the sunshine. It's so pretty. This is a really pretty game. This might have been the one that was like $8. Ooh. But a couple of the ones I got like $1. So. Oh, do I have to take a picture of that? Bella, God, you scared me. My dog's in here. Hello? Anyone? Do I have a flashlight? I don't know. Not yet, anyways. Okay. Try photographing the fake door. I did it. Oh, did I do it wrong? Maybe I did it wrong. Oh, there. So, okay. Aha! Oh, okay. So, like, do I need to get all those pictures, I guess? God, I keep pushing. There's some graffiti. That looks interesting. Gonna walk through this grass. Nope, okay. Oh, look, a rainbow. What does that say? Someone tell me. What are we... Oops. That was the wrong button, sorry. What is that? Can I get in here? No. Can I get in here? No. Do I have to run? Did you hear that? Wow, this place is huge. Oh, there's a train here? What is this place? I wasn't paying very much attention earlier. La la. Oh, I need to take a picture of this. Hold on. There we go. Right? Yeah. Okay, guess I'm going in here. Hello? Why did that ominous music start? What are... Can I get... Oh, I did that outside and it wouldn't let me. Maybe I wasn't supposed to. I can't interact. Oh, what the fuck does that say? Someone tell me. I have no idea. I imagine it said hard hat area. Nothing in any. Some soda cans or beer cans. Some cranks and a saw and a screwdriver. Okay. What? Whoa. What the hell? Hello? Some cans of beans, it looks like. Hello? Go in there. Oh, I need a password. Seems a little jumpy. Oh, look. Oh, here's some stairs. Oh, man. What's that? Well, I want to touch that. What's that? Buckets. Awesome. Oh. Hello? That's kind of creepy. Should I have my camera out? Oh, no. For some reason, I feel like I should have it out. Ah! Fuck! Sorry, my phone buzzed. I don't know. I can't, like, touch anything. Ugh. Really? That chair is in my way. I can't jump. There's no jumping in this game. Oh-ho! Okay. Guess we're going this way. Do I have a battery life in this? I don't know. La la la. I guess I could run. Hello? What was that? Okay. What was this, like a prison? That's a lovely whiteboard. Hey. Try not to like miss anything, but found anything yet. Did that open? I wanted to take a picture of that over there. There's that same graffiti. Rainbow guy was in here at some point. Ugh. Bam. Hello? This is very empty. Those newspapers. Hypes. I mean, I guess they were doing construction or something. Hello? Such as from outside. Go. Oh. The side door. Okay. Crime scene should be closed. I looked around. I should look around and take all the pictures I need. Okay, it looks like they stayed in here. Beer TV sofa, what more could you want? So that's that. Okay. Sorry, I didn't realize he was writing shit down. Okay, drugs. Okay, let's see. She was restrained here. That might just clear to see. What did they do with the poor girl before killing her? Maybe they're just into some kinky shit in here. Who knows? Some milk. Great. Love me some milk. Oh, there's like a little crime scene. We left their little numbers here. And their lights. Why would you just like leave your lights here? Can't go that way. Guess I'll go that way. Did I come in here? Hello? Heard something. Well, it didn't say anything about that one. Okay. Oh, I just looked. No blood or signs of a fight. Why strangle her out here, or did they move the body? That would be a little weird. Wow. Look at that fish. That's a good fish. Thought I need to take a picture of that? Yeah, I did. Why kill her and just leave the body? Did they panic, or was it the plan to get rid of her? I don't know. Two more pictures. Oh, I saw that. Did I not take a picture of it? Oh, let me go back. Let me run back over here. Because I saw that, and I was like, forget that number. But I guess I didn't take a picture of it. Dun, 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 dun. Nope, wrong room. Sorry. Out the door, please. Sorry, I have to take a picture of this. There we go. Not very good at going through doors. Okay. Anything else down here I need to take a picture of? That looks interesting. Have you ever been to an actual prison? That sounded weird. Not like arrested, but like an abandoned prison. There's one here. I can't remember what it's called, but it's where the Shawshank Redemption was filmed. It's really creepy. It's kind of like this. But you know, there's people there. Am I going down here? Okay, okay. Oh, did I read that note? She must have been here for a while judging by the shit. To put it. Oh, what? Is that what that was? I didn't even notice. I'm very observant, I am. This, okay, seems like a bad plan. That music is starting. Looks creepy. Down here. Okay. What are those? Oh, I need to take a picture of this. I remember. Right? Don't I? Oh, I guess not. So those are obviously torture weapons. Yes. Da-da. What's this? Lots of switches. There's like some creepy music playing, and I don't like it. So I don't think I have like a battery link. It's just trash can. Stay there. Okay. That was not that way. Let's get a picture of this door, I think. This must lead down to the shelter. I should take a quick look. Or not. Because why? Yeah, let me go through this giant metal door. Skystrom. I'm sure I didn't say that right. I don't like these stairs. I don't have a flashlight. What did I write down? Conclusion. 3 years ago is a long time to be held like this. 3 years is a long time to be held like this. They must have moved around a lot just to avoid attention. They were here for at least a few days to a week. Valerie was drugged and violated several times. She saw a chance to escape and took it, but Reed or Raymond's caught her, strangled her before taking off out hiding the body. Okay. It's getting really dark down here, and I'm gonna keep my back to the wall. Because I'm afraid of what might happen. Oh, that scared me. Okay.
I guess that
was the first part of the game. Perhaps I should end it there. That's a lot of stairs. Do you see all of the stairs? Look at, why can't I get closer? Okay.
End it there.
That's not too long. I'll edit it down. This part wasn't very exciting. I mean, I'm finding out a little bit about the story, but that was it. Yeah. So, like, comment, subscribe. Somebody tell me what those things said. I don't know what they said. I thought I had the subtitles on, but apparently not. So. Okay.
Well, yeah. Thanks for watching.
I'll put this up soon, hopefully. I don't know.
I have a couple other scary games to play, but I'll finish this one
first, I guess, if it's not. I guess it's not uber long. But yeah, thanks for watching. Subscribe also, please, if you want. You don't have to. Oh shit, I don't think I can end. I don't know what's happening. Okay, bye!